was like I said before, checking in the game, my first NBA game, the coach is like, oh, you got AD, or you got LeBron James. It's kind of weird because you see these guys, AD's on the cover of 2K. My first game, I got a guard. So it's kind of crazy, but I mean, glad that coach trusts me enough to go out there and guard those guys and push that field to playing against him for 7-8 years, and then actually like being around him every day, you know, playing pickup with him, scrimmaging with him. He's in a different type of mode right now. He locked in. It's great to be a part of, you know, not against.